sure he'll have a conversation with you about it before you testify.
I'm amazed she agreed to do this. She's got to know we're on to her.
Oh, it's a good sign. It means she thinks she has nothing to hide. All right, let's get this show on the road.
Good morning. Is your name Whitney Holland?
Yes.
Are you 26 years old?
Yes.
Ask her if she grew up on a farm.
Did you grow up on a farm?
I grew up near a farm.
I need you to answer yes or no.
No, I did not grow up on a farm.
Ask her if her father died of a heart attack.
Did your father die of a heart attack?
No.
In a field?
In a field.
During a heat wave?
During a heat
of dehydration
wave,
and sunstroke?
Of dehydration and sunstroke.
Trying to save his crops and animals?
His crops and animals.
No, he did not. He died in an accident involving some farm machinery.
Well, there goes your defense. If she knew she was lying when she told people those things, then there's criminal intent. Game over.
Ask her if the freshwater honeycomb will ever actually be able to
purify enough water for a small municipality.
Absolutely.
A large city?
A large city.
Without a doubt.
Are you 90 days away from being able to prove that?
And are you 90 days away from being able to prove that?
I don't know. Possibly, if the government will let me continue my work.
What are you smiling about?